Hello everybody, this is Rebecca. Today I'm having chicken nachos. My mom just made that for dinner. This is my first meal at all today. Anyways, let's get to praying. Dear Lord, thank you for this meal. Bless this to my body, me to your service. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Oh. You can have the first bite. There you go. So I was watching a video by Dr. Berg, and he said that when you start something that's working for you, you want to keep going and not give up and not quit and whatever, because that messes up your metabolism. And everyone knows I've done, well, everyone like me knows I've done that multiple times. So So what I think I'm going to start doing, by the grace of God it works, is I'm going to eat at 12 and then eat again at 5. And hopefully, by the grace of God, it works. And I'm going to exercise. Today I've only eaten once. This is my first and last meal. It's like 5 o'clock. It's really good. This was all homemade. The chicken, though, was a homemade. She bought it at Kroger's. Oh, darn it. It's at Kroger's that she bought it, and she just deboned it. There was fried chicken and rotisserie chicken. So. So, I can't wait to start work. It's been depressing me. I need to work so bad. Oh! I never have any napkins. Okay, so the chips underneath here are soggy.
Great.
Oh my god. Okay, that's not hot. Oh my gosh. goodness. My goodness. Messy. Chips are soggy. Oh my gosh. This is a lot. I've made a mess all over my shirt and everything. Okay, that's just sour cream. There's no chips, no meat, nothing. Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm just washing this sock. Okay, I'm done. Oh my gosh. Oh, cold water. Oh. Wish I had freaking tissues in here at least. Oh my gosh. Monday, I should find out if I got the job or not. Keep your fingers crossed for me because I need a job. And yeah. Oh, I'm about to sneeze. I don't know why. I think I farted too at the same time. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, please stop. Oh crap. Okay, so I'm sorry. But anyways. Oh my god. Stop sneezing. So what I'm gonna do for right now is eat at 12, then eat at 5. Today I only ate once, which is 4. Since I only ate once today, I decided to eat at 4. But it was close to 5 when my food was done. Anyways. But I'm gonna eat at 12 and then I'm gonna eat at 5. And I'm gonna start an exercising regime. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna give it a good old 6 months in that routine. And then eventually I'm going to have to bump up my routine somehow. Go then to eating one meal a day. And bump up my exercise. And do that for another 5 to 6 months. And then once that, you know, basically stops working. I'm not saying it's going to stop working, but sometimes it doesn't, you know, after a while. Then I'm going to go to eating every other day. I'm going to try to do that. I've been wanting to try to do eating every other day. See if that's better than eating just once a day. But, like, just for some reason, I just have not been able to transition to do that. So, maybe my body doesn't want me to do that right now. But anyways, alright, I'm going to go. I just feel like I need to go right now. Alright. Bye. Oh, my hair is amazing.